In Kalmar, we're crazy about sports. We're so crazy that we placed third in the list of sports events in Sweden 2017. Not bad for a city with less than 67,000 in population. In fact, we hosted over 29 events 2017 in a great variety of sports. Some of our most well-attended events include Kalmar Grand Prix, I Run Kalmar with over 10,000 participants and our insane outdoor swim races. To top that off, Kalmar is the proud host city of Sweden's only true Ironman. 2017 alone, we had over 2,700 participants from more than 50 countries and accommodated roughly 100,000 spectators during this week-long event. So why are these events so wildly successful? Well, one of the main reasons is the beautiful surrounding in which these events take place. Kalmar is located along the southeast coastline of Sweden with clear views of the stunning island of Öland, along with the Baltic Sea that's literally running through the city. When combining these spectacular views with features like 100-year-old cobblestone and Kalmar Castle, it's set up for epic events and experiences. This crazy success also has to do with Kalmar's way of hosting participants and accommodating spectators. As a leader in tourism and the hospitality industry, we're known to go the extra mile for our customers. With a close proximity to the different arenas and venues, it allows the athletes and spectators a closer experience in the heart of Kalmar. In addition, the amazing commitment and involvement from Kalmar's business sector as well as the different sports clubs is a major contributor to our event's level of success. We have thousands of volunteers we can rely on to champion the execution of sports events, as well as maximize our spectators' experience. Just bring your game. Welcome to Kalmar.